Shane's dad, and we had a bunch of conversation too. So they always make it up.
Bringing it in front, quick shot, loose puck, scores! Short-handed goal, Tyler Toffoli makes it 2-0.
Yeah, this is a bit of a nightmare start for the Bulls. Two shots, two goals. As Toffoli comes into the middle, you can't allow that ice. It goes off the defense.
Power play in the goal. Here's Toffoli short-handed, though, over the Belleville line. Walks into the slot. Backhand shot. And he scores! Players on this Belleville team, the other being Austin Broussard. Here's Dalton Smith, down low to Foley, centers in.
Skating coach and make sure that he's doing everything he possibly can to get better. And there's Tyler Toffoli, who can find a net from anywhere. He goes top shelf on Mike Forrest, and it's a 3-0 lead.
Now a 16-game point streak, 33 points as he shoots and scores. Long shot, stop, loose puck. Nishi able to get across it. It was sitting in the crease, and Tchaikovsky got it down the ice. And here's Toffoli by himself. McDowell, Toffoli trying to come out, it scores! Short-handed. 5-1 Ottawa. And another lesson for McDowell.
Glenn, and not just that, look at the heat out of the corner here. A good hesitation move, but look, there's not one guy that comes back. I mean, 34 comes back and watches Toffoli put the puck in the net. Like, not a, look at that. I mean, the effort was abysmal in that play by the rest of that team. Yeah, five got beat, but in saying that, you need help. It's a power play we talked about.
So we'll mine in 30 years.
Out front shot, score!
Toffoli with the beautiful release. Goes up high. Tyler Nixon was there trying to cover, but Toffoli with the quick release, and he just roofs it from in close, beating Bobkov.
He could have started a campfire and roasted marshmallows. He had that much time all alone in front of the net. You cannot allow Tyler Toffoli to set up shop like that. That's what happens when you're keeping the pressure going early in this game.
Well, they have to, because Kings has also been one of the hottest teams in the third period of late.
Body and rolls to the near boards. Cardwell steps up to keep it on side. Here's Monahan with it. Monahan puts it in front, scores! Tyler Toffoli tips it in. It's 4-1 London. And it looked like Monahan was just bearing down on that.
It's been coming for Ottawa because they've been And Gustafson leaves it for Monahan. He knows exactly where number 16 is. And good work there from Tyler Toffoli to angle off and use his body position.
Monahan, now in the slot, trying to get a shot away. He centers it. Lofts it toward the net. Toffoli will lead it up. He'll skate with it to center. Eyes on for Monahan. Back for Toffoli. Slot here. Shoots it. Oh, he scores as he beat Patterson. And Toffoli with number 47 on the year.
Back across the green here as he gets himself in a scoring position. As he cuts into the middle, he shoots it back towards Jake Patterson and the direction he's leaving. And he fools the young netminder right along the ice.
And put some more goals up on the board in a comeback video.
James knocking it down, gives it to Foley. Paid and blew a tie right in front, scores! Tyler Toffoli! Nifty play there by Toffoli as Paid and blew a tire, and he takes advantage.
For Toffoli, who made the move on Sparks, and he wrapped it around right there. Vejek at 3-2, and there's plenty of time now, just with a one-goal margin, the time of the game.